Our first stop is one of the few remaining Cybervoid mainframes, located in an old mining tower. We can use it to correct the corrupted parts of her code, and hopefully restore your more sophisticated functions.
Hopefully.
There's no guarantee the data will be intact, but we'll cross that bridge when we come to it. Our goal lies far above, at the core of Dharma City. This means we'll need to get out of the base district. With the chaos the rebels caused, it's going to be troublesome.
How can you assist me?
In combat, I'm afraid I can't. Cybervoid Remnant is the only medium I can interact with. I will be able to help you with your upgrades once we find the mainframe. Apart from that, just think of me as a voice in your head, one that you should listen to if you want to stay alive.
This is Zoe Avila of the Climber's Rebellion. If there's anybody alive out there, please respond.
You said they were dead.
They are. Except for her, it seems. No one will answer this broadcast. Trust me, I keep track of any potential assets. And a single, desperate survivor is no asset. The Keymaster Guard is patrolling the area. They may have located the mainframe.
Can they use it?
No, but they can destroy it. Like they did to most of the Cybervoid hardware.
This is Zoe Avila of the Climbers. Please, can anybody hear me? Anybody?
This is Ghost Runner.
The Ghost Runner? Jack? You're awake!
Yes.
How? We've been rebuilding you for months. We tried everything we could to wake you up, but you never would.
It wasn't up to me.
Used to run all of the Sector 5's operations. That's where we are, in case you were wondering. They're closing in on the server room. Hurry.
Can't it be accessed remotely?
We wouldn't be here if it could. Cybervoid has been fractured, broken into countless disconnected pieces. It's like puddles of water left over after the lake has been drained. This is it. Jump in.
this place again.
This place is where we'll find the means to fight our enemy.
What do I do?
It's in your instincts to navigate the cyber void. In most cases, you'll just have to focus on finding the right direction. After you're done with this particular jumble of code, you'll gain access to one of a Ghost Runner's most useful abilities.
Finally.
Excellent. Sometimes you will need to close in and attack simultaneously. Let me give you something to aim at. Focus. Visualize yourself in space. Perfect form. Once more. Take a breath. Picture your destination. Go! Yes, you got them! The enemies won't line up for you. Adapt to their movements. Splendid! You can even use this technique to cut through projectiles. Give it a try. Very convenient, is it not?
Clean up the stragglers and we can proceed.
I'll just leave.
No! We've worked hard to reconnect this node to the network. If they destroy it, we'll be affected.
We?
Let me put it another way. I cannot exist without Cyber Void, and you cannot exist without me.
Fine.
Facilities were damaged. Things have been in slow decline ever since. Nowadays, the area mostly serves as warehouses or gang hideouts, and a reminder of what Dharma used to be.
Which is?
Home. A safe haven for the survivors of the apocalypse.
You built this whole place?
I conceived it, designed it, and built it. I am the architect.